Before performing operations, let's look at several icons that you may encounter. The pencil icon indicates that you need to manually enter the required content. The blue square indicates that you need to pay attention to the content. The bulb icon indicates that you can view supplementary information. The arrow icon indicates operation areas. In this example, you need to click Login to start configuration.